So, you're telling me nothing can go faster than light? Like, ever? Well, sort of. According to Einstein, the speed of light in a vacuum is the ultimate cosmic speed limit. No shortcuts, not even for Amazon Prime. But here's the twist. There are things that appear to move faster than light. And yet Einstein's theory stays totally chill. How? Let's dive in. Cherenkov radiation, aka faster than light, in the pool. Imagine a particle cannonballing into water. Light slows down a bit. It's like hitting traffic. But a high-energy particle can zoom through faster than that slowed-down light. The result? A glowing blue shockwave called Cherenkov radiation, kind of like a photonic sonic boom. So yes, particles can win the 100-meter freestyle against light in the medium, but not in a vacuum. Space is light's home turf. Then there's quantum entanglement, the spooky action celebrity. Two particles get entangled. They become like cosmic twins. Tickle one here and the other reacts instantly, even if it's chilling on the moon. Sounds faster than light, right? But here's the thing. No usable information travels between them. It's like a cosmic coincidence, not a phone call. The expanding universe? During the Big Bang's inflation phase, space expanded faster than light. But here's the key. The universe isn't just getting bigger, it's stretching space itself. It's like putting raisins in rising dough. The raisins move apart, but they're not zooming. The dough is doing all the work. Space is the only thing that can move faster than light and still not get a speeding ticket. And the laser pointer trick? Point a laser at the moon. Now wiggle your hand just a little, and boom! The laser dot zips across the lunar surface faster than light. Really? Not quite. Here's the deal. The laser dot isn't a physical object. It's a series of different photons hitting different spots, one after another. At each moment, the light striking one spot is not the same light that hit the previous spot. So even though the dot moves faster than light, nothing physical and no information actually travels that fast. It's just geometry doing a party trick. It's like a stadium wave. The ripple goes fast, but no fan is running laps. Finally, the tunneling time. In some quantum experiments, particles seem to tunnel through barriers faster than light should allow. But this is where things get fuzzy. No one's quite sure if this means real faster than light motion or just math being weird again. Most physicists think it's just quantum shenanigans. So yes, we have some cosmic illusions, quantum weirdness, and expanding space shenanigans that look faster than light. But they all come with fine print. No real mass is breaking the speed barrier. No useful information is cheating the system. Einstein still sleeps soundly. So next time someone says, "Bro, did you know particles can go faster than light?" You can smile, nod, and say yes, but only if you read the footnotes. Thanks for watching. Stay curious. Stay weird.